are flat to declining, the number of poor working families with working families without health insurance went up by 4%. And nothing like this had ever happened quite like that before, but the globalized economy has kept pressure on median wages for quite a long while, which is why it's so important for you to be here. Median wages were flat from 1973 through my first term. Then my second term, we got enough good